the initiative for hygiene. What do you mean? I already showered. I already showered. I already changed my clothes. I already brushed my teeth. You guys get that? Yeah. And this is the third day in a row that you haven't been able to get them to shower. So we need better techniques. You know, part of that, we can, maybe there's a different time of day when they want to shower. Maybe a family member comes in and shows you how they normally got him to shower. Maybe we got to really warm up that bathroom, right? And do some extra things. I had one gentleman, we let him get in the shower in his clothes because he was cold all the time. But you know what? Once he got in his clothes, he went, oh, oh. And he knew then he needed to take off those clothes. Was it a big deal? No. It's whatever. Whatever. Whatever works, as long as it's safe.